Hello, I'm Simon Whistler, this is TopTenzNet, and in the video today we're going to be looking at 10 pieces of technology that are just concepts now, but could radically change our future. The following concepts point towards a future where the way in which we interact with the environment and each other is severely different from what we know now. So let's take a dive into tomorrow's world, shall we?
The top 10 pieces of conceptual technology that could radically change our future. Number 10. Electrolux Memory. Electrolux Memory aims to revolutionize the way we enjoy coffee. The concept was created to understand, remember, and prepare your favorite cup of coffee. This alien-looking device is equipped with a sensitive touchscreen where you place your palm, input your choice of Java, name yourself, and voila, you're in the system. However you like it, this coffee maker will do it. You can even put a cute picture of yourself next to your order just to personalize it a bit more. Next time, you just have to scan your hand and it will automatically prepare your drink exactly the way you want it. And you don't have to worry if your guests have different tastes, because Memory can prepare different beverages one after another with no challenge in changing course between a strong ristretto and a mild latte. It also supports multiple users, so you don't have to fight your caffeine-addicted spouse for who gets to use the electronic barista. Number 9. Napkin PC. The napkin is the birth of many ingenious ideas, but it has the unfortunate fate of always being lost, damaged, or otherwise treated with disrespect. Industrial designer Avery Holman decided to change this and created a concept meant to blend the humble nature of the napkin with a powerful computer. The Napkin PC looks like a regular napkin holder, but carries special e-paper screens and electronic pens. These napkins require little to no energy to function and will be charged inductively while on standby in the holder. The e-paper can retain an image indefinitely without any power. Writing on the Napkin PC would be the same as writing on its paper counterpart, except instead of regular pens, there will be electronic lookalikes. The doodling action will be accompanied by radio transmission between the pen, the napkin, and the base, with information displayed in e-ink. The concept includes a modular feature allowing the creation of a bigger image by connecting multiple napkins. It can also be pinned to a board during a presentation. Number 8. Wearable Music Player. This music player looks like a transparent bracelet that you slap on your wrist. If transparent isn't for you, it can reproduce the image or pattern of your choice. The set also has a pair of discrete earpieces equipped with a tiny microphone. Features include web streaming and voice recognition, but the best part is how you access the playlist. You can verbally ask for a particular title or hum it. The mic recognizes the sound and selects the music, unless you're really off-key. And have you ever wished your life had background music just like in the movies? This player's I'm a Movie Star feature can detect your heartbeat and adjust the rhythm of a song to your own body so that you have a dramatic chase scene when you jog or a relaxing mood setter over a romantic candlelit dinner. Number 7. Smart Highway. Dutch designer Dan Roosgaard collaborated with the building and development company Heijmans to create the concept of a smart highway that will hopefully solve many of the problems of today's roads. Roosgaard hopes to encourage the purchase of more electronic cars by creating a dedicated charging lane on every road. The electric priority lane will be powered by sunlight and charge cars inductively. The concept also promises an interactive road deck with multiple smart designs like dynamic paint that can inform the driver about weather changes through animations on the street or adjust lanes based on traffic. For suitable illumination on dark roads, he thought of sensor-based illumination and glow-in-the-dark street lighting. The entire concept was created around solar power to reduce ecological impact. Number 6. The Self-Cleaning Fridge. This fridge promises a lot of features for the busy person and claims to reduce waste. Hooked directly to the British Ocado supermarket chain, the processor inside the fridge will be able to scan for expiry dates, see if items are used up, and order online to replenish itself. Other features include measuring portion sizes for calorie intake, suggesting recipes, and thank goodness, cleaning itself. It's also supposed to have shelves made from nanotiles capable of moving food items around so that older produce would be brought to the front and consumed immediately. Number 5. Touch Here. This tactile dictionary was created by the University of Singapore and it's designed to change the way that we interact with written information. The device is composed of two pieces, a tactile piece located on the tip of the finger and an audio piece mounted on the tragus, the protuberance on the front of our ear. It works by touching any word on a physical book, which in turn triggers an audio response directly in your ear, no disturbing your neighbor in the library. The idea is to provide easy access to lots of information regarding a particular word, including definition, translations into various languages, or even descriptions of historical events. It's a concept that promises to dramatically change the way we learn by adding other sensors into the process. Number 4. Ishin-Den-Shin. This concept was developed by Disney and involves the transmission of audible information from one human body to another through touch. The entire installation comprises of two people, a microphone, and an empty room. The speaker records a message in a special microphone that transforms the sound into a low-frequency electrical signal and sends them into the speaker's body. The listener receives the information when touched because our body can resonate with electrical signals. It's like hearing whispers from a fingertip with no actual sound involved. Number 3. Emotiv EPOC. EPOC's manufacturer describes it as a wireless neuro headset that changes the way we interact with computers. It uses a number of different sensors to capture and understand thoughts that are then transmitted through Bluetooth as a computer command. It has an autonomous battery that can last for up to 12 hours, and it can be used with a handful of programs and games specially designed for it. Number 2. Wireless electricity. Although electrical energy is one of the absolute necessities for our world, we still use inconvenient cables to harvest its power. A team at MIT managed to find a way to change that with wireless electrical connectivity. The best principle of non-radiant resonant energy transfer involves the transformation of electrical energy into magnetic energy at a certain frequency. This way, nothing interrupts its flow and no one is affected by it. Only the transmitter and the receiving appliance would be able to interact with each other, giving our future houses a new look without a mess of cables everywhere. Number 1. Bionic contact lenses. These lenses are circuits connected to a microprocessor equipped with an antenna with everything packed into an organic polymer membrane the size of a regular contact lens. Their intended purpose is to offer us the fastest access to information using the least amount of effort. We could connect to the internet, play games, or get weather forecasts without so much as lifting a finger, with everything presented as a hologram just for the eyes of the user. While it's still just a concept, the existence of such devices could aid our lives in many ways. For example, the wireless lenses could monitor health parameters like cholesterol or blood sugar levels and send information directly to our doctor. Or they could simply notify us if we skipped medication, supervise our diets, and inform us of the nutrients in our food.
So I really hope you liked that video about conceptual technology. If you liked any of them in the video or the video itself, click that like button. Also, subscribe button below. We put out brand new content 7 days a week, 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So click on that and you'll get that right in your feed. Also, over here, I'm going to link to some other videos you'll probably like. One is the top 10 things that NASA helped to invent. And another one is about industries that are going to be totally revolutionized by drones. So thank you for watching.